Hi folks, this is David Kwan here. Alright, this is, I'm back into this fight. This is the enormous D.U.P. agent. Maybe if I stay back here, it would be good. And just run away whenever he does do that. So gotta look into his little thingy. He's got his little pillars of concrete, which I can dodge right now.
Hey, you're a big fella.
Got hit him with my missile, which is good. Ah! Run away from that. Boom! What the f- I hate it when he just like freaking teleports. Like crazy. Yeah, okay. Haha, dodged all that.
Well, the bigger they are, all I feel.
Yes. Ah. God. Okay. One more hit. I'm dead. So, gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. No. Please don't hit me. Just gonna run around like scared rabbit in a rabbit hole. Where the hell did he go? Gotcha. Ah, I hate when he does that.
I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Reload. Ah, recharge, good. Get hit and run. That is my strategy. Halfway down. Yes! Oh no. You're not gonna do that thing where you get close to me and hit me. No sorry. Come on. Close call. Recharge. Boom. Haha. Ow. That hurt. Ooh, you almost flying. There's still this fly in my face. I need to get this fly situation taken care of before I continue playing this game. Come on, fly. Don't you have a video game to play? It'd be very nice if you did your own thing, fly. And just let me alone. I'll try to beat this little enormous guy over here. Oh, God. Love the neon power. I can't imagine trying to beat this guy without being able to run around like a crazy maniac like this. What? I swear I dodged that one. Yes! Missile hit him good. One more hit. I mean, couple more hits. Oh no. Where is he? God, where the fuck is this guy now? Did he just disappear? Aww! He just did that. No. Stop doing that. Yes. Get him good. He looks really disgusting. Wow. That's really a bad experiment gone bad.
Oh, okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea.
Oh,
since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Kind of like my idea better.
She's very confident about her power.
Delson. You disappoint me.
Uh-oh.
No.
What's she knowing about? Hmm? Come on, Delson, you can't get out of this.
Slow down.
Stupid neon power is no good right now. Okay. Concrete's falling off.
Okay.
They're gonna put me in here, aren't they? Yep. Lantern District. Who saved me? Interesting.
The Lantern fly. District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
The test.